Touched all our lives with great, great joy, Miss Julie Andrews.
She's being crowned by Cecilia. Big bell.
Miss Ziegfeld of 1993, ladies and gentlemen, Miss Julie Andrews.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. This is a very great honor. I know I'm in illustrious company wearing this wonderful tiara, and I thank you so very much. I'm very proud to be here this evening. I'm especially proud because as an ambassador for the United Nations International Fund for Women, I know how important it is that we sisters band together to help each other. And so this means a great deal to me, and I thank you very much, and it's been a pleasure to meet you all. Thank you.
Julie Andrews, ladies and gentlemen. And now, ladies and gentlemen, the grand finale of the Ziegfeld Ball of 1993. I'd like to know if this fellow's wanting to go on the road with me.
Thank you.
Julie, sorry. I'm here to say goodbye.
Very well. Thank you for supporting me.
Oh, thank you so much.
I know.
Yes. This is so gorgeous. Would you like to take these flowers home?
Oh, I'll do this. I'll
do this. Sure. Yes. I'm just going to take this lady right here.
What?
Excuse me, ma'am. Okay.
Okay.
Thank you. Bye.